Mom?
I'm here. Mom! I forgot it. Are you sure this is the right thing? It feels like we barely even thought about it. Yeah, we did.
We don't have any other option, Clara. If I get off early, I'll come pick you up.
Don't worry about it. I'll take the bus. Don't worry. Have a good day.
You too.
We pay for all this.
We put up the house.
I know it. It's because of you I'm still alive.
We decided together.
What did you all decide together? To live on the street? For 18 years. Your mother and I have been paying off that house. Just to fuck it all.
Say that, Dad.
Leave him, babe.
So you got what you were waiting for?
Yeah, I got it.
What did they write?
That's not your concern. But if I make it back, I'm gonna make so much money, you're gonna love me again.
Turned 5 years old, I got a little kitten, and he was so cute that I took him to bed with me every night.
I want a little lamb, and I'll take him to bed with me every night, too.
People don't keep sheep inside, silly.
I will.
Didn't you hear? We don't keep sheep inside, and we don't take them to bed with us.
My little lamb has to be all white with black ears.
Why black ears?
That way I won't get him mixed up with the other sheep. I'll be able to recognize him.
Very clever. Thanks.
$2 million, Jasper.
I get back $3 million in 3 days.
You said 2.5.
Count it.
I'm sorry to say, but he is going to need another operation. It's unfortunate, but we can't always foresee the outcomes in these types of cases.
How much is this operation going to cost?
I would assume that it'll be similar to the past procedure.
Thank you, Doc.
Nothing like that.
Listen, I'm broke. I'm on the street.
Hey, I haven't forgotten what you did for me when I was away. This thing works out, I'll set you up, I promise.
How long is that gonna take?
One day.
Jesus. Gonna make all that cash in one day?
If I make it.
But you made it last time, right?
That was last time. As long as my luck doesn't run out, you can count on me.
To live at 135 Kissam Avenue, Talbot, Ohio?
Yeah.
Okay, Vincent, I think that about does it. Thank you.
Thank you.
practice.
Sure.
Ticket for New York and the CPS receipt for pickup.
We already know about the striped envelope. We opened it before your husband did.
And?
There was no CPS receipt in the envelope.
That's your problem. I've got enough of my own.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Here it is, Harrison. It was picked up by your Vincent Farrow.
Yeah, it's him. What do you think? How do I look?
I'm very handsome.
Off at Macomb.
What time do we arrive?
Train gets in at 3:10. Gonna help you guys with anything else?
No, thank you.
0B77.
Keep the change.
Wow, thank you.
Down here, and then he got out, and that was it. And I left.
You didn't see anything else unusual?
No.
Which number is it?
13.
Stand in the middle of the coffin. Take your clothes off.
Take off the rest.
Explain. I know.
Shut up! Go get Jack.
You're probably wondering what I'm doing here.
Quiet!
Who's he?
What do you mean? It's the guy I picked up at the intersection.
He's not who I was expecting.
Well, he had the number.
Harrison's dead.
What are you talking about?
He OD'd.
But who the fuck are you?
I'm an electrician. I was working on his house.
Did he tell you about this?
No, I overheard him talking. I knew he was waiting for a letter and it could be a lot of money, so I took it and followed the instructions.
Do you know what this is about?
No. No, I have no idea.
Follow me.
You think the cops are? Maybe we should get out now.
If we leave and the cops show up, then the others would think we ran it. We'd be dead men.
Where are you going?
I should go and talk to him. Excuse me, gentlemen. If it's a problem, me being here, then I think I should leave. I'll leave.
It's too late.
Where are they?
They're in here.
Is your man here?
Yes, he's here. Everything's okay.
You start in a half hour.
We'll be right down.
What if I don't want me?
You have to play now.
I don't know what that means, but
you'll find out. 600,000 on number 30.
Good luck.
Attention! The first round is about to begin! I'm asking the guards to please distribute the bullets. One bullet to each player.
Han, we are born only once. And we die only once. You must be philosophical, huh? You are the descendant of the great Schopenhauer.
Asking all gamblers to please step back. Please, gentlemen, back up. Back up. Thank you, gentlemen.
Please, boss. Have a seat.
Players, load your bullets into their cylinders. What's going on, 13? Do you have a problem, number 13?
Watch it.
No, no! No one gets up into the ring. I'm asking you to step down immediately.
He doesn't know how to load his gun. Give it. Pay attention. Open it like this.
Round.
All right! Enough! Take your places! Raise your weapons! Higher! Spin your cylinders! More, more, keep it up! Cock your hammers. Number 13, no turning around. Players, all eyes on the bulb. When the bulb lights up, you shoot. Shoot! Mr. Joe Gerber, if your man does not shoot, we will!
What the fuck are you doing?
Pull the trigger!
Shoot! Shoot, you son of a bitch!
I'm going to count to three.
Shoot!
Shoot!
Two!
Done with your little drama?
Hey, how much money are they paying you to watch my ass?
What the fuck is it to you?
I'll give you 50 times more what they're giving you if you let me get my ass out of here.
If you got that kind of money, why the fuck did you come here?
Would you think I just waltzed through this fucking door?
Bingo.
jefe. Qué gusto verlo. Debe ser muy importante que quiere charlar a esta hora.
Métanlo en la caja.
Hey, wait a minute. What the hell are you doing, goddammit? What the fuck are you doing?
Unshackle his legs.
Hey, mister, you in charge here? You gonna tell me what the hell's going on?
Man, I've been in this goddamn box for 2.5 days, man. Tell me what's going on. What do you all want from me?
Give him a shower and change your clothes, something fresh.
Where are you? Fuck you!
What about his stuff?
What are you talking about? Give it to him.
Well, I can't do nothing for you, so don't even think about it. It's not possible.
Come here, man. Wait a minute. Come on, come here. Come here, man.
My man's out. I want to bet on yours.
Sure. I take 50 points off the top.
Want some morphine? You all do it.
I said no!
Hey, you lost your player, didn't you?
My son of a bitch.
Sure you're betting on the right man?
Don't worry about him. He has what he needs.
Look, I don't know what your deal with this guy is. I think he can do you one better. 60-40. 60 for you, 40 for me. You have to bet at least 400,000. Player number 6, he has the most experience. You know what I'm talking about.
I know your player.
Made your offer, I just made mine. So allow this gentleman to make up his own mind.
60-40 it is.
Place your bets, gentlemen.
Brother would fare better if family members visited more often. A year's a long time for someone in his condition.
I'm the only family Ronalyn has. I try to get down here as often as I can.
To skip his medication, even for a day, could be serious.
Yes, ma'am.
Sign here and here for Ronalyn's release. Brother's here. Came to get you. You have to go.
Thank you, you in there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's your new car.
Yeah, you like it?
Yeah.
Two bullets! Players!
Load your bullets into their cylinders. True bullets. Higher. Spin your cylinders. Keep it up. Stop. Aim. Cock your hammers.
You're pretty lucky. The bullet is in the chamber. He didn't have time to shoot.
Nice. I'm gonna land on that way through.
Hans! Bring him to me.
Doctor, to the ring.
He cannot continue.
No, come on, hold on. What is it? Is this a fucking game or a slaughterhouse? My player didn't die in the game. He's still alive.
You know the rules, Mr.
Taylor. Hans. When you start something, you must stay with it until the end. Nobody forced you to do this. You are two for two. You are great. You are great!
Listen. About 2 years ago, me and a couple of my boys, we hit this armored car in Mexico. My two partners, they got blown away. I was able to get rid of the truck and hide the money.
If you got that kind of money, how is it they let you out of prison? You should have been a gold mine for that.
I didn't talk, okay? Hey, if I would have talked, they would have just smoked my ass and taken the goddamn money.
They blow both our brains out before we got out the front door. We got a better chance of surviving in the rain.
I got a lot of fucking money.
I'm sorry, I can't do nothing for you.
Just give me something to write with.
Take that medication?
No.
Yeah. Yeah, the doctor says you're not supposed to skip a dose.
Fucker. Feel much better without it anyway. Towels, always fucking towels, you know. Well, that's fucked.
Nah, nah, we're gonna make it. Don't pay attention to that shit.
How much we want for the first two wins?
$2.9 million.
We'll be standing behind player 13. I'd like to bet the 2.9 is an additional 1.2.
Let it go.
Calm down a little bit.
Forget about it.
Shot two already. You shoot three, you get a bonus.
That would be wonderful. How much do I have?
1.1 million.
Details for where I buried all the money on this little map here. Listen to me, man. I got a son. He's doing some time. He's got another, I don't know, 18 months to go. So if anything happens to me and I don't make it out of here, I want you to take this note out of my pocket. Go get that money, and I want you to split it with him. We got a deal.
Okay, you got it.
Number six. Thank you.
Number three.
You can take him now.
Your player in the ring. He must step up immediately.
He'll be there. He'll be there.
The third round is about to begin.
What's wrong with him?
Just a little case
of the runs.
Get him up there.
Come on.
Give him his gun. Round, I will ask the guards to distribute three bullets to each player. Three bullets.
Sir, please. Can I please have a chair for my player? He's not feeling too well.
Guy wants a chair for number three. He's having a hard time standing.
Get him a chair.
Raise your weapons! Spin your cylinders! What? Stop! Aim! Cock your hammers! Eyes on the bulb!
Gentlemen, we are at the last stage of our game, the duel. On the table, there are five balls, three white, two black. The black will designate the duelists. I will now call the gamblers representing number 6, 9, 13, 17, and 3. I will ask that you unwrap the balls high above your heads so that everyone can see. Gentlemen, good luck.
Accepting any offers under 85%. Nothing less than 300,000.
Game's over for you. We weren't selected for the draw.
You mean I can go?
Nobody leaves until the game's over, but after the duel, collect your money, you're free to go.
They won't pay me money.
Yeah.
Mr. Gorber, I would like to bet on your boy.
Our player has no experience, and at this stage of the game, it's important.
How much do you want?
I want 80%.
No. That's too much.
The two brothers are not offering you much better. Besides, we're a long shot at 5-1. You'd make more money. Everyone is betting on them.
All right. We will do business.
Nobody.
Fuck. Hey, man. You looking for this? All that money you think you were going to be holding on to? Huh? All that money? Only thing you would have been holding on to, Jimmy, would have been your dick. Okay, son? Happy trails, partner.
What's going on between you two?
Man, I just want to get the fuck out of here.
Well, get dressed and come get your money. You're free to go.
I fucking know you.
after me. You stuck me in that fucking hospital.
The hospital cost me a lot of money.
You've earned more money out of me playing this fucking game these past years. Yeah, you're a fucking waster.
That's horseshit.
Well, I ain't going back to the center now, and I want my fucking money.
Against the wall. Against the wall.
Shit.
What?
Trigger's too fucking tight. It's too big.
All the same. Six.
Players to the center of the ring. Raise your weapons. Spin your cylinders. Your hammers. Eyes on the bulb. Attention, gentlemen, the duel will continue. I will ask for an additional bullet in each cylinder.
One, two, three, four.
One, two, three. Fourth bullet.
Players, please step forward. Raise your weapons. in your cylinders. More. Stop. Aim. Cock your hammers. When the bulb lights up, you shoot.
Congratulations, $1,850,000. Do you realize how lucky you are? Your opponent won his last three duels.
Are you satisfied? If you want, we can give you a ride.
Where?
Doesn't matter. We can drop you off at the nearest train station if you like.
Yeah. I get my things, I'll meet you downstairs.
Would you like a drink?
No, thank you.
to find him.
Get in the car.
So your total's gonna be 38. Thank you.
Hi. Hi, Officer Stella. Yes, this is Claudio, the cab driver from yesterday.
Yeah.
No, I just saw your guy. Yeah, at the station.
Huh?
No, he's here now.
You want him uncuffed?
Uncuff him. Leave us alone. Thank you. Where did you hide the money?
What are you talking about?
Sit down. I said, sit down. You're not under arrest, Vincent. And you won't be as long as you tell me everything that went on back there.
I never made it.
Don't bullshit me.
I'm telling the truth.
Why did they pick you up at the intersection if they were looking for Harrison?
The driver didn't know Harrison. When he pulled up, I flashed him the signal.
The signal?
A piece of cork board with a number.
Where did he drop you?
Somewhere in the forest.
What happened?
When we got there, there were two other guys waiting in another car.
When they saw me, I knew I was screwed. I
told him Harrison was dead, that I was willing to take his place, but they didn't go for it. Either they didn't believe me or whatever, but they didn't want me there.
I saw one of them had a gun.
When he reached for it, I reacted. I ran and I just kept running.
Did they chase you?
They chased me. They shot at me. But I just kept running. I ran so hard I lost the heels on my shoes.
If you saw them again, would you be able to identify them?
Of course.
Could you take me to that place in the forest?
I was in a panic. I'd been running for hours. It was dark. How the fuck do you expect me to remember where I was?
But if we took you to that intersection, you'd get your bearings, right?
The driver blindfolded me.
You're lying.
I'm telling the truth.
Put your boots back on.
$2, please.
Mom?
Vince.
How's Dad?
How is everything?
Everything's the same. He was wondering about you.
What happened? Everything go okay?
Listen, Mom, I sent some money in the mail. Certified mail.
Money?
A lot of money. If you're not home, have Clara wait for it, okay?
What do you mean, money?
From where?
I'll explain everything later. Just make sure somebody's home.
You're scaring me, Vincent. Are you in trouble?
No, everything's fine. Just make sure somebody's home tomorrow, okay?
Vincent, please tell me what's going on.
I love you.
Thank you.
1925.
How much for the land?
It's not for sale.
I'll give you $100 for it.
For the land?
Yeah.
Far?
I'm going home.
Where?
Like we barely even thought about it.
Here, they have a package. Sorry to say, but he is going to need another operation.
We'll make all that cash in one day.
My little lamb has to be all white with black ears.
Mama really, really doesn't like you. And my daddy thinks that if you're a fool, the load in my heart, I can smell the whiskey. Fire me up.
Fire me up.
Be my baby. Be my
baby.
Be your woman.
Be your woman.
Be
my woman.
Be
my woman.
Be my woman.
Be my
woman.
Be my woman.
Be my woman.
Be my woman.
Be my woman.
Be my woman.
Be my woman.
Well, according to you, it's just business. According to you, it's just the way of the world. According to you, it's all fair game. According to you, she's just another girl.
Oh yeah,
let the devil take his due.
Oh yeah,
in an endless aisle. Shine my crown. According to you, I've been recruited. According to you, I've been press ganged on your tee. Well, according to you, I'm dedicated. Following you like a pawn in your machine. Bring me down.